ArmorForce was established in 2003 as an armoring and security product division of Barra Trading Company. This wholly owned subsidiary of the Al Sayer Group has an exemplary reputation within Kuwait for offering only the finest products and services to the market and refusing to compromise on quality. Due to the ever-present threat suffered within parts of the region, ArmorForce embarked on the challenge to offer the finest mobile protection to the security industry. Substantial investment has been made into the structure and development of armoring, and at present our products are operational across the globe with some of the biggest global organizations, militaries, governments, private security companies, and the Kuwaiti Emir's private security. To date, ArmorForce have built over 1,000 vehicles and are proud to claim zero loss of life associated with our products. Each vehicle is adapted to the specifications of the client. To us, there is no such thing as standard. We have produced cars, SUVs, trucks, cash in transit, buses, and heavy equipment throughout our working life, and have risen to every challenge presented to us with full customer satisfaction. Based on an 18,700 square meter facility, ArmorForce can claim to be one of the largest armored product manufacturers in the Middle East and Africa. Our innovation and development is the result of extensive research, testing, a close working relationship with all of our suppliers, the employment of highly skilled operatives at every level of the armoring process. Each step is monitored and recorded thoroughly, allowing a full history of the vehicle production to be created for extra assurance for the end user. Refusing to compromise on quality means that we will only use certified materials from the best suppliers in the world. Our steel is from Europe, our glass from South America. Upgraded hinges have been specially developed within the UAE. Our ballistic blanket is imported from Canada. Heavy-duty suspension from Australia. And wheel run-flat systems from North America. We also offer brakes from Australia. Fire suppression systems from Great Britain. And an anti-explosive fuel tank solution that's been developed in Switzerland. Despite all of these additions to the vehicle, we retain the original look and finish, as we see that being discreet is one of the best forms of protection. ArmorForce have also signed a joint venture agreement with Force Motors India, with the intention of building a fully certified armored vehicle. The development and design has been astounding and resulted in the Force armored range being full certified by ballistic labs in Germany. We'll be right back. focusing on creating a reliable and fully protected vehicle for low cost, the Force car has become very popular with governments and security companies across the world. The vehicles use the same world-class materials as any of our other armored products. And the Force car is built under license from Mercedes-Benz, using the world-renowned Common Rail turbo diesel engine. Development of the Ashok Leyland Stallion has also proved a success. This versatile workhorse of the Indian military has 40,000 units in operation. ArmorForce have adapted this rugged machine to be a fully armored 4x4, with the ability to be adapted to any use required. Our desire to offer only the finest protection has led us into other related fields. Static protection, such as sentry posts, guardhouses, and also the innovative safe house, have been developed. Vehicle gun turrets and fully armored fast patrol boats are all proud additions to the ArmorForce product list. The strength of any company is judged on the support that is offered. From the moment you begin your dealings with ArmorForce, you're assured of a transparent and personal service. Consultancies, after-sales, and expert advice are all standard in our business. There is no problem that cannot be solved. So the answer is yes. Now, what's the question?